calls himself the Snowman Killer. He's completely insane.